The Center of Innovation is a hub-like concept within the high school at Singapore American School. And there's three major transformations that are taking place. One is the transformation of the library into an information hub. With that, we're trying to provide greater resource service, and we're trying to support general literacy within the community at SAS. The second concept, or the second hub around the Center of Innovation, is the Innovation Hub. And with this one, we're focusing on creativity, critical thinking, and collaboration at all levels. And the last hub is the Impact Hub. And in this one, this is where we actually develop programs. And those programs are, we have the Catalyst, which in two years, every SAS student will go through before they graduate. We have the AP Capstone, both the seminar and research courses. We have Global Online Academy and online learning. We have some advanced topics being developed, as well as emerging technologies. And so one of the easiest way to kind of to understand what the Center of Innovation is it's really a platform of support. And we really want to support everyone in what they are interested in or what they want to pursue.
I think the Center of Innovation appeals to a much wider range of an audience than the old library did, because it encourages people who are not only essentially into reading to come and use the space to collaborate with one another. I think that's one of the biggest benefits that the Center of Innovation has had on our student body.
I'm Bob Helmer, I'm the high school librarian. I also teach SAS Catalyst and co-teach the AP seminar course. I think the big thing is working on a team here, a really strong one, that really wanted to look at one, like a programmatic approach to changing the space and actually modeling it in different ways to make it better for the student experience. And then two, was to really go out and survey a bunch of students, get a lot of feedback on actually the space itself and any changes we would want. So we've really kind of been looking at this dynamic relationship between the programs that come through, while also still maintaining that kind of classic library services thing where we're still able to provide a lot of resources for students and training on those resources. The reshuffling of the space has been really big in terms of kind of making it more collaborative, more open, bringing a lot of the programs in. We have a lot of events here.
I think the makerspace out of this entire Center of Innovation has probably had the most impact on me. I thought it was an extremely useful environment for that class because of the mobility of the space. We often collaborated in groups, and the way the space was laid out allowed us to do that with a lot of ease.
We want to focus on changing the culture and the programs, and so you would see a place that maybe even may thrive even more than it is now, and you'd see those programs established. And I definitely think it will be different than what it is now, because we're constantly reiterating what we're doing. And you may even see some changes in space.